Hello there. Tonight's episode is gonna...
He's all new, just for you, he ain't no slob. It's Easy Bob. With new jokes for all the folks, the sense is gonna rob. Easy Bob. Easy Bob, he needs no introduction. So here he comes with no commercial interruption. He's ready to go to start the show. Don't touch that knob. It's Easy Bob.
Good evening. I'd like to start this evening's festivities with a prayer. Ideally, this prayer should be read while holding a rosary of passenger skulls. This is the prayer for the passengers. Transitus repulsore attice subterraneo horribilis. Dear Lord, watch over these weary travelers and see them safe to their destinations. Help the swipologically handicapped who constantly clog the flow of human garbage through my wheels while the veins in my temples throb, constantly whining in one of several accents that the car doesn't work, never once suspecting that the defect lies at the asshole attached to the card. Help the English impaired as they attempt through hand signals and nods to convey their wishes to those who wish them a slow and painful death. Help the emotionally confused who mistake me for someone who gives a shit for their tales of woe at not having the fare, not having a home, but always having an excuse. But most of all, God, please show the light to all those pinheaded, numbnut fuck-ups we are forced to call supervisor, who feel that our days aren't complete without that extra tablespoon of shit they want us to swallow once the passengers have fed us an entire shit dinner. Amen. Please direct your attention, stage left.
Is it safe down here?
I'm in a bulletproof cage on top of a safe with a fire extinguisher between my legs. What do you think?
Well, if something happens, you'll help me, right?
Ha! You're on your own, bitch. I'm like a wildlife biologist. I just watch the predators and the prey. Next!
Let's all get on the train.
My friend Sam lives in Japan. When he gets on the subway, it costs 1,500 yen. I'm on the subway. Hey, 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 we're on the subway. Hey, 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 you better get the fuck out of my way. I'm on the subway.
If you need a token, come see me. But on the train,
you might catch TV on the subway. Hey, 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 we're on the subway. Hey, 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 you better get the fuck out of my way. We're on the subway.
They jump the turnstile while the train was pulling in. It's so crowded in there.
It's a goddamn sin on the subway.
They jumped the turnstile while the train was pulling out.
They come back to the booth and start to curse and shout on the subway. We're getting the express now. Hey, hey, we're on the subway. Hey, 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 you better get the fuck out of my way. We're on the subway. Now, was it a value or was it a time? Speak some English. You illegal alien slime on the subway. Hey, 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 we're on the subway. Hey, 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 you better get the fuck out of my way. We're on the subway. We're all out of tokens, and I can't access the computer. Get away from my window. You nasty yuppie commuter on the subway. Hey, 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 God help you all on the subway. Get the fuck out of my way. You think you're hot shit behind that glass, white bitch? I'll put a cap in your ass and burn you out, motherfucker. Subway.
Oh, boy, am I running late. Thank God. Ah, he's here. Phew. Hey, mister, can I get a token? Let me put something on my Metro card. Hello? My Metro card, it doesn't work. Hello? Hey, the train, it's coming, come on. Give me the Metro card, come on. Hey, listen, come on, man, I gotta hurry up. Come on. You got the Metro card working? Come on, I need it to work. Come on, let's go. Hey, hey, are you listening to me? Hey, Clark.
Brian Jones taught this song to the Rolling Stones, and then they killed him, so we changed the words a bit to fit our motif. The trains and buses never run on time. The transit authority gets away with felonious crime. So move on. You better roll along. Don't complain, just get on the train and move on. Father, please won't you listen to me? Transit made me an accessory. Keep on moving. Just get on the bus and move on. Tell Peanut. Shitty, what do you want for a buck fifty? Keep on. Better roll along. Don't make a fuss, just get on the bus and move on. Tell them, boys, said I'm on the move. Yes, 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 I'm on the move. Don't complain, just get on the train.
Hey, you can't piss here.
Mind your business. But if you really want to make yourself useful, why don't you get someone to clean up that lake of vomit on the platform? How about taking care of that huge pile of steaming shit just sitting there on the mezzanine? To tell you the truth, I really don't know how you do it at all. This job is so disgusting. Hey, easy there now, big fella. You're talking about my career.
City Metropolitan Transit Authority. Go something like this. I'm sorry to keep good folks waiting. You didn't know the TA drove by safe. I'm the bomb underground. Dope rapper cannot be found. We got bubbling shit and boiling piss. Boots on fire gonna tell you like this. Transit's a hoe. She always gets paid. Y'all the ones getting laid. Up the ass, I climb. You thought Dr. Dre was chronic. Now you want to see the devil get hard. Put your soul on that metro card. They no longer bomb the subway train. Now they scratch the window pane. You yuppie ass can't see shit. I just laughs, takes a hit. Stand on my side, split. Ha! Do you want to know about comedy in the New York Transit Authority? Y'all know who to see. Get on the train, get on the bus, or you can talk to us. And we're out.
Next. Okay.
Finally, a time to relax. Sometimes I can't even believe me. They pay me to sit here reading dirty magazines, getting drunk. Boy, if I was at home right now, I'd also be jacking off and drinking heavily. The only difference being that at home, I wouldn't be getting paid. What if I did a phony workers' comp case and I fell over? Fuck me. It's the supervisor.
Dun, 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 dun.
Fox! Was ist das? Was ist los mit Ihnen? Warum haben Sie this Bier, Pornography und Zigaretten hier?
Can't really say there, but you better get out of here before your mother gets here with the lubricant.
Was? Das ist unglaublich! You're an Untermenschen! You're a Schweinhund! Suspension! Arbitration! You're fired! 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 Fired!
Gee, thanks, dear Adolf. Your mom should appreciate my new time off. Auf Wiedersehen, baby!
Hey everybody, welcome to the Box of Crayons on Easy Bob. This one's for all you old bastards out there who remember when you used to be a rebel, because I remember when you couldn't buy punk at the mall. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6!
I remember when you couldn't buy punk at the mall. teeth would grind.
I remember singles, every beat. I remember way before never mind.
But I don't miss jack shit about the old days. A different place, a different time. Hey kids, why don't you do your own thing instead of fighting on mine?
I remember hanging up in Mark's place. I remember Manic Panic when it was a stall. I remember rapping on the free press. I remember when you couldn't buy punk at the mall. You couldn't buy punk at the mall. Wasn't cool to be a punk at all. You couldn't buy punk at the mall.
The fare is $1.50, like it is for everyone else.
How about I give you this watch and you let me own?
Come on, guy. That watch still has blood on it. What did you do? Just rob some poor little old lady?
Yo, man, that bitch willed that shit to me for 300 years of oppression, motherfucker.
Please don't even start that crap down here. No one riding the electric sewer system wants to hear that stuff about blacks and reparations. Then where are you going?
Saying, look what they've done to this earth. I gave them a garden and now there's disaster. I almost feel sorry for the poor bastards, but I'm just a poor bastard too. And guess what? So are you. And we're stuck on this earth. We ain't got a choice. What's a poor bastard to do?
Bob presents an Easy Bob flashback episode. Viewers, if you'll remember, this was our current record review circa summer of 1977. Jesus W. Schwartz and Speed Razor.
You know, this song is kind of slow.
All the money from a book got me.
But but it's okay, right?
Yeah, it's kind of all right. Hey, everybody. You remember me, good old Speed Razor? I'm here with my buddy, Jesus Schwartz, W for those in the know. And today's episode, this is July, summer, 1977. Everything's going pretty good for me. How's about for you, Jesus?
Yeah, man, you know, I'm still trying to wake up, but other than that...
I think you have to talk up a little bit louder. Old Al Stewart is drowning you out a little bit.
Well, you know, I saw the Dead last night, and...
Oh, yeah, where? Fillmore?
I don't remember.
Anyway, let's get right to the reviews. This is Al Stewart. You're the cat. I want you to all know that Easy Bob has gone the cutting edge of technology these days. Notice these old albums? We don't use this stuff anymore. These things are going to be obsolete soon. They're not even going to be around. You might as well throw them away. Keep them to roll your cigarettes on. But other than that, I think what you're going to find now is these cassette tapes. These are going to be it.
Really?
Take the glasses off and look at them.
Wow.
8 tracks. That's for Grandma and her country records. Come on, man. Who's going to listen to that?
How does it work?
They're so convenient. That's amazing. Let me show you here. You just push the little button right here. Oh, did you see this?
Wow.
It's like the little drawer pops out. If you like a tape, you just put it right in. And there it is. It works like amazing.
Wow. Even
anyway,
I could do that.
What do you think of this Al Stewart record here, this Year of the Cat?
I guess it's okay.
All I gotta say, Al Stewart,
you know,
not my most exciting guy. Not my most exciting guy at all. But you know what? I went to the main point down in Philadelphia the other day, and I brought my girlfriend. And let me tell you, there were a lot of chicks at the show for Al Stewart. No doubt about that.
No, that's a good thing.
Yeah, and then he sang his little Year of the Cat. And let me tell you, when I got home that night, it wasn't cappuccino.
Bada boom,
and
bada bing.
What can I say? What can I say? A little... Well, we don't have to get that to it on TV. Anyway,
a little nookie
Year of the
with
Cat.
Your cookie?
I'd say if you want to go hang out with some chicks at night, excellent. If you want a party, don't do it. Keep away. Anyway, our next one up is another group that I saw in Philadelphia. As a matter of fact, they're from Philadelphia. They're a pretty new group. They've been talking that they're going to do an album with Todd Rundgren. I don't know if that's true or not. And they're Daryl Hall and John Oates. You've seen them playing around the circuit, haven't you?
They opened for somebody I saw somewhere.
Somebody?
Yeah.
Yeah, no, I saw them open for somebody. All right. Anyway, let's give them a quick one here.
Oh, this song, I know this song.
Yeah, they play it every now and then with the guys, you know. Come on, let's hear it.
You're a bitch, girl. Don't too far.
You know what? This song stinks.
I wish I had a rich girl.
What? What is this rich girl crap? Who cares about that? Man, don't you know about the communist bourgeoisie? Good Lord, this is America. What is this capitalist crap? What is everybody going to be buying stocks and shit like that pretty soon? What's that all about? Everybody, what, is everybody going to be rich or something? Oh, forget about that. I think we should go to one of our old favorites. I know you like him, Owen, don't you? Here's our man, David Bowie, and his song,
David
his new
Bowie,
song.
Yeah.
David Bowie, our old boy, Ziggy Stardust. Let's see what he comes up with now.
Oh, yeah, Heroes.
Oh, I heard this one. You know, he does his song in German.
We could be heroes.
Hey, this sounds like a chick song, too.
Oh, that was all the, you know.
Where did we get all these chick things from? Al Stewart? Daryl Hall? And now David Bowie?
Well, you know, it's boring not having chicks. You know, you gotta get chick music.
You know, it is kind of boring here, you know. I mean, but look at Bowie here. I kind of like that Ziggy Stardust thing. But what is he going on? What is he doing with this look?
Too much makeup.
Too much makeup, almost like a model.
Or like a homo.
Oh, I don't know if I want to go that far. Come on. Is Iggy Pop a homo?
I don't know.
I don't know. You tell me. You were hanging out with him last night at the whiskey.
Oh, that's where the dead were playing.
Ah, now you finally remember. I don't know. David Bowie. I like him, but, you know, he's hanging out with too much of these model people. He'll probably, like, want to marry a model and maybe have a baby with her one day. I don't get it.
No.
I don't get it at all. I think we'll have to, See, this is the amazing thing about these.
Wow. I like that noise. That's cool.
Oh, no. Come on.
Wow. Can we record
that? That's even kind of cool the way it is. You know?
I like that.
Oh, everybody.
Oh,
he
man.
Is one of our favorites. Good old Bob Marley.
Bob Marley, you know what Bob Marley's for?
The latest record, Exodus, Movement of Jah People. All right, it's time to have a good old time with Bob.
I want to time it with you. With
oh, yeah. Now, this is chick music, too.
This is mellow. You can hang out.
Oh, I love it. I don't know. What do you think about old Bob? I guess we have to give him the old thumbs up on this one, wouldn't you say?
Bob Marley, like, he's young. And he's going to be around forever.
Yeah, there's no
Bob
doubt.
Marley.
Bob Marley, he reminds me of one of them old blues musicians. You know, the kind of guy that's going to be playing when he's 70 years old or
definitely.
Something like that. There's no doubt Bob will be around
never
forever.
Be dated, never be old.
Never be dated. No way. Anyway, thanks, Bob. I think we're going to give both...